The Biden administration is trying to reunite migrant children with their parents. The State Department is resuming a program that was terminated in 2017. It's aimed at reuniting children from El Salvador, Guatemala, and Honduras with their families who are legally in the United States. Officials say the first contacts with parents will begin as soon as this week.
The biggest stories the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.